Hi, welcome to Inspired by Pinterest. I'm Lori Allred, and I'm excited to have you join me each week as I browse around Pinterest looking for amazing pins on different topics and ideas I can share. I'm grateful for the bloggers who share their amazing ideas that we can repin and share with one another, and I can bring to life each week in an episode of Inspired by Pinterest. So today, as you can tell, I'm a little crazy for mustaches. I'm going to call this episode Mustache Mania because everywhere I go, I see mustaches. And my family, I have an 18-year-old son and a 16-year-old daughter, so we're kind of collecting it to see who can come up with the best mustache stuff. So, you know, a recent purchase of mine was this really darling scarf, which I couldn't resist that. I've gotten, every time it ends up on Instagram or Facebook, I get tons of replies to how cute the scarf was. I picked it up at a store called Down East Outfitters, and I've just really had a lot of fun. And then, of course, I have a really darling friend who, for my birthday, made me this really sweet mustache pillow, and I loved it, although it's, a lot of people have said it looks like something else, but I'm going to say it's a mustache pillow because I think that's what it looks like. And then, you know, I have tons of fun scrapbooking products that I've collected. This is from the Swagger line from Fancy Pants. It's their cute mustache paper with their rub-ons and then their cute felt accents. And then, you know, I was at Hobby Lobby and they had these rhinestone, I don't even know if you can see that, the rhinestone stickers that are mustaches. And my son collects stickers after stickers of these things. And then, of course, every time I go somewhere, I pick up something with mustaches. I went to a craft boutique and picked up this darling vinyl cover. It actually has a composition book right inside that you can replace out. It's from a website called vinyliciousdesigns.com. And I couldn't resist buying this. It's super cute. So, and then you might have remembered seeing a previous episode that where I talked about doing string art. So I did string art with mustaches, but I thought we need to do something sweet and fun. So I'm going to show you in a minute how easy and simple it can be to create a mustache cake. This might be great for those men in your life that are coming, you know, have a special holiday, Father's Day and whatnot. So let's go to my pin board called Mustache Mania and look up a couple ideas that really caught my eye. The first is one from Urban Outfitters. It's a pillow where they actually have printed half the mustache on two pillows and put them together. I thought that was cute. And then, of course, another one, Jad Montegro, tumblr.com, does this really beautiful ring, which actually I kind of did in another episode out of Shrinky Dinks. So we just cut some fun mustaches, and I haven't created a ring with them, but I could. And then, of course, another pillow that I found on shophomespunhappiness.com that's very similar to this one. And believe it or not, she was only charging $12, which I thought was a bargain, but she sold out. So be sure to watch her blog to see when she gets more. And then, of course, the cake idea came from a fun blog called spooniest.wordpress.com. And I'm going to show you how much fun it can be to create your own mustache cake. Now, I don't do cakes. I don't do decorating cakes. This is about as much as intense as I'll get. So it starts off with a pattern. I just went and looked for like a yin and yang pattern, and I really only need half of it. So my cake's 9 inches around, so I pre-bake that cake. And then I'm just gonna cut out my pattern of the half. So I have one that's already cut out. I used already on this one. Doesn't look great, but it'll still work. So just place that right inside of your cake pan as a pattern, and then just cut along your cute yang part, and then just keep going until you get all the way around. And then what happens when you pull that out, now you want to use a little bit of like parchment paper as you flip that, because you need to flip one opposite of the other to create each half of your mustache cake. Take some store-bought frosting in a can. We bought those cute chocolate sprinkles to make it look like a hairy mustache. And how simple and easy is that to create your own little mustache bash for a party or whatnot you have coming up. And I hope that this was inspiring and that you enjoy finding inspiring pins like I do on Pinterest. Thanks for joining me. We'll see you next week.